Hey guys, Scott Pikes here doing my video day for Nowra, and here's what's happened today, Well, last night as I was actually going out for my walks, I actually got chased by this big pit bull, and I was screaming and yelling, and he cursed a bit, which is obviously a bad thing, but then I went to bed, and then in the morning, I slept in a bit, got up first, and I slept in about 2 hours, so that was a good thing. Today we went to a berry pub, but it's obviously a pub in a township called Berry, I should say. So excuse the pun, which is there. Then I had some bandage and mash. Tina got a little bit annoyed because obviously the S plus card was obviously expiring, but that's just where things go, all that sort of stuff, which is, we went up, just went back, and just before as we went back, we went up to this, some sort of satellite thing, and I couldn't actually spell it on Facebook, so that was obviously a bit of a shame, but, that's just where things go, we went up to a bit of a satellite, we looked at this, at this view of, Nowra and, the beach and this, new prison, which, John said that, someone had already escaped from that prison, so that guy was obviously the first one to obviously escape the prison, which was, obviously a bad thing, but it was really, And he went back, down to Kathy's house, so that was obviously good things here. And after that, I decided I wanted to watch a bit of a movie. It was about $5, on Fox on demand. So I wanted to watch that. And then, I actually watched the start, of Captain America. But, fortunately could not get into it, which was a bit of a shame. So that was obviously, $5, down the drain. So that was a bit of a shame, which was, and all that stuff. So that was a bit of a shame, which is, After that, toasted cheese sandwiches. Could not find any ham, but they had chicken, but fortunately they didn't cut it for me because obviously it wasn't just my style, so yeah, it just wasn't who I am, which is unfair. After that, watched a bit of TV with Tina. Oh yeah, and also during that time I also went to the spa again, so that was good things there. Tomorrow, I'm hoping to actually go to the, down the beach, the beach, to have a bit of a swim. I'm not too sure what the place is called, but it's not far from here, which is a good thing, so that's, alright, we'll come, well, that's what's happened today, in my video, though, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Cool.